just one carriage. Just one. Quite possibly the most unusual station. Saturday and we are traveling today to this place, which is supposed to be a railway museum. So let's go find the railway museum and some coffee. The museum is about, what is it, 50 years old probably. Let's go and check out the museum and lots of trains. So how much do you wait after the jacked potato?
Zero.
So you can have another jacked potato and a cake. This is the official train that still goes on this particular branch of the railway. And this is how you restore a steam train. Hot. Shubriness, best cliff on sea. No? Finished with the museum, now going for the very nice and long, beautiful looking viaduct. Should be nearby. Let's life outside of London seems to be very nice, slow and quite enjoyable and very green. This is a viaduct. Second largest brick building in England, apparently. Fishes. Fish.
Two fish.
Oh yes, two fish.
Fish, yum yum.
Lots of acorns. Help yourself. Having an authentic lunch experience in the restaurant carriage. It's so pretty.